What's up, guys? It's Corey and Michael.
I'm Corey.
And I'm Michael.
We haven't done it in a long time.
What?
Like, introduce ourselves.
I know, I just realized, you were telling me that that's why we've been doing it this week.
Yeah.
Because you're like, yeah, we haven't been
doing
it.
You know, if we got new viewers, you don't know. I'm Corey, he's Michael. So when you're like, you know, the dumb one on the right, you're referring to Michael. You can just name him by his name.
Or if you mean the guy with the cool shirts on the left, because that's all I hear. That's all I see in the comments.
Thanks. I like the compliment.
No.
I was mean to you and you were nice to me. Now I feel like
no,
a jerk.
No, that wasn't being nice to you. I was talking about the comments. I don't think your shirts are cool. Just kidding. They are pretty cool. But no.
You can go home, Michael.
Okay. I fucking will. I'll go sleep soundly like a baby.
No, you won't. You need this. This is the only interesting thing that's going on in your life right now.
Anyway, guys, yeah, if you don't know, it's Saturday, and we are picking randomly from... Where the fuck is the hat?
It's down there.
Go get it.
If you had a chance to check us out live yesterday, cool. If not, hopefully within the next week or two, it's going to take me some time. I'm going to try to go through and put some extra videos up, so you might see those popping up randomly. They won't have cool introductions and et cetera, et cetera. Probably won't have cool outtakes. They're just going to be there, you know?
Can you raise one eyebrow? I'm watching myself on the monitor, guys, sorry.
Like this?
Yeah, like that. Why can everybody do that but me?
Do you smell what the Rock is cooking? Guys, we're here for another random request.
But we'll get over it.
I will. You might not. I think Michael is looking forward to those ones.
I was looking forward to the weird Russian ones.
All right.
I really hate it. What?
This is an okay song.
Why,
this is some good old.
Tell me what it is.
This is some good old American music.
God. I stand alone.
I stand alone. Inside I stand alone.
Maybe I don't know this. I don't know. I think you singing it isn't a good representation of the song.
No, that's pretty on point. I think this is from The Mummy. One of the Mummy movies.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
2001, so that would have been like the first Mummy movie.
Yeah. Yeah, so Godsmack.
Brendan Fraser.
Yeah,
that guy's
so dope.
I love that guy.
Part of me is like hoping that you actually do know this song. We just fucking pick another one. But back in the day, I did like this. This is some dad rock. This is some Five Finger Death Punch. Some like,
oh okay.
It just got those normal rock vibes. It was good when it came out. Doesn't stand today. So. I stand alone inside. Or maybe it was the Scorpion King.
The prophecy.
It's either the Mummy or the Scorpion King.
Well, the Scorpion King is part of the
Scorpion King.
Scorpion King is part of the Mummy thing. Oh yeah, I think it makes sense. Okay. Yeah, it is.
Gonna break, and I feel your head break.
vaguely sounds familiar. Like, super, super vaguely. I'm enjoying it. I mean, it's a good song.
I liked it when I was little. I think nowadays, like, if I were to hear a song like this nowadays, I'd be like, eh.
Yeah, I mean, that's kind of how I feel about it.
It was big in, like, the nu metal age where, like, this and Stained and, you know, that kind of music was popular. But yeah, it's just not...
It's not as big anymore. The chorus is really catchy.
The I Stand Alone part?
Yeah, the I Stand Alone.
He even did some harmonies here just a minute ago with the...
Yeah.
Everything believe in... Or whatever. The harmonies, though, had, like... Just like your typical vibe. Like, immediately I'm like, oh, this feels like nu metal, Stained, and I don't know. Like,
yeah.
We've done this a million times before.
The funny thing is, it's weird, but all I can think of when he says I Stand Alone is Green Day's song, where it's like, oh, fuck. What's the name of that song? Where it's like, my shadow's the only one that walks beside me. That's what shows up. I don't know why, but it's like another Alone song. Yeah. So it's just like,
you can tell, obviously, the music video is for the movie.
Yeah.
I don't know if this was written for the movie or if this was written and they were like, we want this as a song in our movie. We'll help fund a video with you.
With the worst animated Dwayne the Rock in the entire world. Oh my god, the animation.
Right, it's gonna dip and get chill here, and it's interesting. And then now it's my time. It's my time to dream of the sky.
Gotta love it.
Alright, there's a couple things. The reason I looked over at you was, do you realize at the beginning of this video we were doing the one eyebrow raise and I said, do you smell what the rock is cooking?
Oh yeah.
What the fuck are the chances, guys?
Oh man, that's funny.
How does that happen?
Oh man.
There's something else now and I don't remember. Rock shouldn't have long hair. I gotta say that.
Rock should have no hair.
He shouldn't have that long hair.
The Rock just doesn't have hair because rocks don't have hair. So the Rock shouldn't have hair.
You're a genius.
I know I'm a genius. Rocks can have algae, so he might be able to have back hair. Ugh. Yeah, I don't want to think about that anymore.
it's not a horrible song. Again, as a youngin, when this came out, like, it was dope.
Yeah.
Like, I was like, yeah, I Stand Alone. I was, like, super in the nu metal phase when I was younger, and it's not my thing anymore.
Yeah.
I don't have this on any playlist. I wouldn't put it on a playlist. It's just not...
Yeah, it's not my style.
I did like the guitars. I like the dun 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 dun.
The riffs are really nice. The chorus is really catchy. That little dip that they did.
Now it's my time.
I don't know why, but the
it's my time
the low that he hit just kind of like agitated me. I don't know why.
You didn't like it?
It kind of annoyed me. I don't know. I don't know why.
That's weird.
It sounded off. I don't know.
Oh.
I don't know. It was weird to me.
Okay. That's not where I would have gone with it. I thought it was like a nice, soothing, like, different pace for the typical
I just like
new
the chorus.
Metal dad rock thing.
The only thing I really liked out of this whole thing was the chorus. The chorus is catchy.
Yeah.
The chorus gets into your brain, and now I'm not thinking of solid...
Potato salad?
Potato salad anymore.
You are now.
No, I'm not. I'd have forgot that song already. No, stop it. Okay. Stop it. I stand alone.
Godsmack has like one or two other songs that are pretty decent. The Straight Outta Line, Voodoo's pretty decent. But I don't think they really blew up other than that. I think that was it. That was like, they had like 3-4 hits and then it was like, where did we go?
Thanks for that request, guys.
If you guys want your request in the hat, don't forget to subscribe and leave a comment down below. You know what else is below? Michael's Twitch.
I stream sometimes. It's usually like 10, 11 Central Time because...
Back in frame.
I'm in frame. They can see me. I don't want to be seen. All
right, fuck we also you. Got our Instagram below, and we got some outtakes at the end of us probably trying to do The Rock's eyebrow in light of watching The Rock. Again, that was really weird that happened.
That is really weird that that happened. Oh, man. Anyway, guys, be sure to tune in tomorrow for our picks for each other. You get a twofer if you're new. And we will see you tomorrow, guys.
Peace.
Take it easy. The fuck are you doing all the time? It's always just like... And then it's just like, what the fuck are you doing?
What's up, guys?
No! I'm going to go pee.
You pee on your own time! This is a job, and you get breaks when I say so!
See, because I thought you'd be like, but you did it too, so there you go. Your reaction.
As you can see here, guys, we have some salt fire. Barrel-aged porter. It goes down smooth as ice.
As ice? What?
Don't question me, shut the fuck up.
Oh, okay.
Comes out of Salt Lake City that's in the Utah. And it's 8% alcohol.